No. Is it really something to write home about?
Thank you. included to keep your arms and legs inside the car at all times. Thank you and enjoy your ride.
Oh, I'm not even sure if they did my school. For those of you next to the line, please stand behind the yellow line as the gates will be.
Here. Hershey, Pennsylvania, and listen to the story of how it came to be. Our founder, Wilton S. Hershey, opened his chocolate factory in the middle of Derry Township in 1905. He chose this location due to convenient access to the smoke from local farms. Today, his factory town is known as Hershey, the sweetest place on earth. Milton Hershey's support houses, businesses, and community came to existence, creating the town we know today. Let's take a closer look at some of the attractions inspired by our founder. Hershey Park was originally created as leisure grounds for the employees of Hershey's Chocolate Factory. Today, our family theme park has more than 70 attractions, including 15 coasters. Our all-new wood and steel hybrid coaster, Wild Cats Revenge, takes riders through one-of-a-kind thrills found only in Hershey Park. Climb a 140-foot hill, hit max speeds of 62 miles per hour, dive into its 82-degree drop, invert four times, and stalk your prey through the world's largest...
area seem respectable.
Yes.
Do they do it all kind of motorized?
You have a problem with our record band, and an operator will be glad to assist. Thank you, and enjoy your ride.
Thank you. Thank you. want anyone going over.
Oh, there's no one. 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 Oh, there's no one.
You know at Busch Gardens Tampa how they have the really, really big tortoises?
Yeah.
We saw one of the really big tortoises going after a tortoise that was maybe this big, and it tried to mount it.
No!